these people. The danger is that they will hack us. But actually, that ship has already sailed. We are being hacked, and this has much less to do with the incredibly high-tech, fancy stuff that they are razzle-dazzling us with. Here's a secret. They don't speak genome. They have yet to find the Rosetta Stone. They don't know how to read it. They have a typewriter for it. They can write anything they want, but in a language they don't speak. So their ability to make genes that do stuff, they don't have that ability. They might get it, but they don't have it yet. They haven't found the Rosetta Stone. Likewise, they don't know how the mind works. They don't know how a thought is stored, right? Their ability to tinker with you directly in some technological way, it's almost non-existent. However, their ability to control what you think through mechanisms that have existed for quite some time and are now hyper-enabled by the asymmetry in what they know about you relative to what you know about them, right? You know nothing about them. In fact, you don't even know who they are. They know exactly who you are. So that means that they can engage in something that I would call surgical totalitarianism. Right? They only have to address the small number of nodes that are going to change a bunch of other people's minds. And that's not very hard to do, right? So I think this is already going full steam, and it has a lot less to do with robots and microchips and gene editing than we think. It has a lot to do with psychology that comes in through our eyes and our ears. It has to do with feed and search algorithms that have a much larger influence on what we think than even those of us who are aware of the problem realize. So it's here, it's happening, they're doing it. I will say that's a very dark view, I know. The upside is that the only thing that is equivalent to that level of power is the stupidity of the people who are wielding it. They really are not enlightened, and that is our advantage. We can beat them because they don't know what they're up to, and they also don't know what they're doing to themselves. They're in some sense downstream of their own bullshit, and that's a very powerful tool working for us.